Hi everyone, this is Odd Apostrophe. Let's continue our game of excuse me. Oh, sorry, Last Guardian. The Last Guardian on PS4 Pro in 4K with HDR. You know what this game is. What other game has these weird ass visuals? Oh, come on, get over there. Jesus, control sucks. Like I said, he makes beautiful games. They look and sound great, but they just play like crap. Yeah. I mean, the studio is so invested in that, in all the animation and all the quirks of moving around that they they forget it has to control well. You have to be able to, tell the character what to do. And if you can never do that, then the experience is never going to be any good. And that's what's a real shame about this game, is that this experience could be good. I mean, we've seen it with something like Assassin's Creed, where there's a ton of animation, but it still manages to be playable. Yeah, wrong button. It doesn't need to be that long. It just doesn't. I've never particularly liked rapid button pressing as a gameplay mechanic. I think oftentimes developers, they just make you press the buttons too long. And, like, they completely misjudge the experience. Yes, well, it should be a struggle. I was like, well, it's not really, though. Like, just make me press it a couple times. Not just to continuously beat on the controller. I'm not getting the sensation that I'm struggling. You know, which is the intention. It's just not working that way. In this case where it's happening like over and over and over, it's not fun. Hey, look at that, I just barely nudge that guy and all of a sudden I lose my balance. Yeah. just he gets just arbitrarily calmed down. I mean.
Esau.
Esau, get me up there. And then the camera gets behind the character at just all the wrong times. There's so much that's wrong with the game. Even though the audio and the visuals and kind of the story are really good experiences. But the playing is not. It's just not fun to play. Can't stop here, buddy. I think it's a real shame, too, that you're required to look around so much, you know, in order to figure out where the next puzzle is, but the camera's so close. So you end up fighting with the controls and the camera, all the things that you shouldn't fight with, you shouldn't have to fight with. Swing your tail over this way, buddy. This way. There we go. say I wanted to jump. I just wanted to jump off. But nope. Game refuses. It's like, I just want to end the animation. There. Some little boy juice, fresh off the refinery. Hasn't even been stored in a barrel. That thing looks heavy, man. That boy is strong.
Thank you.
Chop! The hoof!
scared.
Thank you.
Getting closer. Why don't we stop it there? This is Odd Apostrophe. I'm watching The Last Guardian on PlayStation 4 Pro in 4K with HDR. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed watching. I will see you at the next stream.